Okay, today's gonna be the first trial run of my hat cam. GoPro Hero hat cam. You can see how I've got it mounted. The washer. Yep, bought a brand new hat so I could try it out. Alright, tell me what you think in the comments about the hat cam, how it works. See if it works better than the chest mount and stuff. Alright, thank you all. Bye.
Semi-live dig. This is here in the top. And there it is. Woohoo! Bubble tap. Alright, on to the next. Semi-live dig. This is right there. In the clutch. There. And it's a penny. Modern? No, it's a dime. Give me just a minute and I'll get you a date. Pull this off. I have to get my eyeballs. Pat. Ooh, it's an oldie. Yeah, 2001. Ooh. All right, first coin of the day. All right. And that hole 2 inches deep. Woohoo! Big old Chinese coin. I wished. All right, on to the next. And that hole 4 inches deep. 1988 quarter. All right. And that hole 4 inches down. 1976 Roosevelt dime. Hello, it's money. On to the next. And that hole, pulling back down, about 2 inches down. Made in USA. Looks like a lock key. Oh yeah, they all take keys, huh? All right, made in USA by Ace. Don't know how old it is, but it's a key. All right. And that hole there, 4 inches deep, 2 quarters. Another 1988 and a 2001 state quarter. It's North Carolina, 1786. All right, 2 quarters. All right, we're on roll. Now that hole, 3 inches down, 2007 Roosevelt dime. Woohoo, more money. All right, on your way.